Hi guys, this is Kent Hammer from thegamesden.com. Going to be broadcasting a playthru of Poncho today. Only just got this game from the developer, so I'm really looking forward to trying it out. Don't know anything about it at all. It's like cool kind of pixel art. Let's have a look. Oh, hello, what's happening here? Interesting opening. Aha! Yeah, oh! Can I jump up there? That's pretty cool. Oh! Yeah, better not stop then. Don't want to get crushed on the first screen. Oh! What was that? That was like a little collectible. I kind of like this. I think I should do this more often. Just literally play a game blind like this. So you can't go back there again. Ah! So, okay, collecting these red gems. There were four of them. What do you think? See, I've got to make the jump to that one. I think I have. Ah! Splat is the answer. Splat again. Splat again. Okay, sorry. Death loop. Oh, you're kidding me. What am I doing? I'm getting in a death loop too near the edge. Yay! 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 Man! Oh, that's cool! R1 to shift forward. I didn't get that other gem though, did I? I want to go back and get it now. L1 to shift back. I'm not going back, I'm going forward. That's cool. Why won't it let me go back? Have I messed it up now? It won't let me go back. It won't let me go back and I can't make the jump. Ah! You are kidding me! Look, I can't go back. I can't go forward. That'll teach me for not listening to what the game says. Reset. Oh no! That's from the very beginning again. Alright, that's pretty cool. We'll go again. I did get stuck. Right. Let's try that again. But this time, I'm going to do exactly what it says. There's no double jump. And I'm going to collect that gem that I missed the first time around. Got that one. See? First time. I'm not a complete spud. See? I missed that one. Oh, one. This time. I really want them ones at the front though. Oh, you're kidding me. What did it say? It said jump and press L1, didn't it? How did I do it? I don't even know how I did it. Stupid. Now it's doing it for me. There was a glitch undoubtedly there. I'll go back, I think I missed some. Ah, how do I get them ones over there? Ha ha! Oh, I get it. You've got to be level with it. It was not a glitch at all. It was me being a plum. There's a time thing now. Time penalty. Got the key. Back. Oh, I don't like the time thing. Aha. This is I'm starting to get into this. What's that? It's like a portal. Ah, that's pretty good once I started getting into it. You're finally woken. Means I've failed and the world has ended. Save us all. What have I done? It's saying. Oh, that's all gone, Pete Tong. Alright. I really like feel compelled to collect them all, but it's like I'm not sure why. See if I can get up there. No, you cannot. What do you think? Where have I got to go? Leap of faith? Huh. Am I dead or alive? Where am I? Haha. Down here. There's another one there, look. Green key, go forward. Hello. Error speech missing. Splat. Honestly. Doing idiot mode for me, it put me like. Hello. What's he gonna do? They're saying I've got like I can buy one. So you buy different things. What do I want? That is weird. You buy keys off that dude. Oh, crap, an L. Clearly, I should have bought a red key. Like that. It's like a jump move, look. I can jump and then splat back there. How do I get up there? Don't forget, I've never played this game before, guys. So. Ah, back. Aha! And then what? Forward. No, not tall enough. Oh, then, hang on a minute, hang on a minute. Look at this. Right? Hmm. How do I get up there? It's really getting to me. Ha ha! Ha ha! That's cool. Man, this game's cool. Wow. Nope. Oh, you spud. Why don't you let me do it? Can't get back that far. This is harder. Oh, I got splatted. Ah, git. That's challenging. You're kidding me. How have I ended up in a death loop? I don't want to reset. Options. No. No. What am I meant to be doing? Why don't you put a banner for gold mine? I'll just check the trophies, Jack. Let me have a check. Yeah, it has got trophies. It's on the PS4 and the PS Vita. Hasn't got a platinum though. Oh my god, I'm in this death loop. How do I get out of it? That is weird, isn't it? I'm gonna have to do a reset, let's go just back to the main menu. Continue. Is it gonna put me in that loop again? No, it hasn't. Thank God for that. How do you get out there so quick? Nope. Gotta be on this, isn't it? Did it. Aha! Yeah, Jack, it has got trophies. I just looked at the trophy list. I haven't unlocked one, but they're definitely in there. I haven't quite got used to the controls. Trying to think, how do I get up high enough? Nope. Gotta be on this. Splat. Oh. No, you kidding me. Honestly, what am I missing? I'm pressing it when it lights up. Honestly, this is the worst Let's Play I've ever done. Yes, finally I did it. Man. Yay, there you go. First trophy. The journey begins. Bronze trophy. Wow. So it tells you how many you got. I collected 14 out of 96 on that. A little bit ill. Try this next level, the forest. Okay. Splat. Thank you. Wow. I'm starting to get the hang of it a bit, but challenging. You've got to go back, keep going backwards and forwards. That is definitely no platinum. Let's go back and see if I can get more of them. Nope. Go back. Gems. Nope. Splat. Did I make it? Yes, I got one. Ah, there's a key up there. Did I get the key? Oh yeah, I did. What way have I got to go? Forward. Timing is insane. Yeah, it is good. I have infinite lives. Oh my god. How do I know when it's going to move, that middle one? Right, I'm on it. Jeez, it just goes. I think I've worked it out. Ah, ball bags. got the diamond. Haha! That only took me 15,000 goes. You flavor. One more. No. Oh. Okay. Make the jump. Make the jump. Oh, see, I panicked then. No, I reckon I've only died about 3 times. Ah. Calm down. Okay, it's gonna go back. Then forward, 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 forward. Oh, you shoot. Literally, I'm gonna throw my controller across the room in a minute. What am I missing? Aha! I finally worked it out. Oh my god! No! 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 Don't take it back on that one. Oh my god. Oh, okay, be cool. You bastard! Oh my god! Right, come on, get it together. Okay. Right, what am I doing? This has probably got to be the hardest game I've ever played in my entire life. You motherfucker! Honestly! What's the pattern? Let's watch the pattern. Okay, get on. Go back. Go forward. No. Thank you. me! What the F am I missing? Get on that one. Get on that one. Come on that one again. Then you'd fall off. Hang on. Ah! That. Why am I it there? Oh! Stay on! Oh, I've got it, I've got it, I've got it, I've got it. Why isn't that one coming forward again? Yes! 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 Ah, they took me 15,000 attempts. I'm gonna shouldn't upload this to YouTube afterwards. I can put on it the world's worst playthrough. I am starting to get it now, though. Penny is dropping. Splat. 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 Ah ha ha ha! See? Ye of little faith. There's a key there. How do I get that key? Key's below me. So I've probably got to come forward. Drop. Back. Oh. What do you think? The only thing I think to do is drop. No, how do I drop? Forward. I want that key. How do I get the key? Anyone on Twitch wants to comment and tell me where they think I dropped down. Thank you. Aha! This game is so clever. Some would say. Or, either that or I'm absolutely thick. Still can't get that one. Yeah! Penny has dropped. Oh crap, oops. Stop it! How do I get back? Help me! Mm-hmm. No. No, I think that platform has got to be there. What do you think? Back again. Don't know how I'm gonna get up there for them ones. Maybe I can jump off there. Can I jump? Geronimo! Oh, that's close. That is how you do it. Watch this. It's when you get level with that. Maybe I'm... No, I think I'm trying to do something you can't do there. I'm definitely gonna rage quit. How do I get back? Let me back! I'm stuck. I am stuck. I need a red key. open that bit, that's blocking me. No way, I can't go back over that again. Remember how long it took me? Oh my god! It's gotta be a case of going up. Shame you can't double jump. End of the level, hope it is. Green key. Just made the jump. Ha! Can't let me do that. What's up there? Portal. Thank you. Yay! Second trophy, the forest. Man. Okay, guys, that was unbelievable. That was really tough. That'll teach me to try and do a playthrough without ever testing it first. I played that totally blind. Quite frustrating, but I'm pretty happy to have completed two levels. I've got the journey, the first one, and that one. The forest, that's a junkyard next. I will play this again. I'll let you know. I'll keep you guys posted on Twitter and that when I'll play it again. Thanks very much for watching. I've been Kent Hammer from thegamesden.com.